Yeah, easy when I am. Yeah. Did you see what I done? Came in a black Benz, left in a white one. I'm just a rookie.
Guys, starting out today's vlog with yummy cupcakes. I got these from Nadia Bakes. I'll let you guys know how I like them. YouTube channel, welcome back to a new vlog. I just finished getting ready. I did a simple quick bun on my head that I usually like to do, and this is still the same old twist out. I just used water and leave-in and a bit of gel to achieve this look. So we're gonna have breakfast and then get going. Guys, these cupcakes were so good from yesterday, and that's what I'm having for breakfast. An egg.
Yeah, pretty.
Nice, nice.
And this cage is for? Still a dog?
Yeah, this is for that. No, this is the biggest. After this, there is that one, then this one.
Okay. Yeah.
So these ones are for dogs?
Yeah, yeah, for dogs.
So we take that?
Mm.
No, we buy for her a small one for drinking water there inside.
Mm-hmm. And food.
Yes.
And that one is for food.
Yeah. And toys.
The next day.
So I'm in town. I came to buy the hair that I told you I was going to buy. So here it is. I bought Fashion Idol weave. My intention was to buy a crochet braid, but they didn't have, you know, and I went to Best Lady. So if I didn't get at Best Lady, most probably I won't get it anywhere else unless I order online, like from Nairobi or something. So this is the weave I bought because it looked a bit natural. I'm really scared of how this hairstyle will come out because I have never tried a weave. I have never had a weave on my head. This is my first time, but I'm low-key nervous, low-key excited. So I bought one pack. The hairstylist told me that's enough, and then I also bought these. So I bought beads. Yeah, I bought these beads, and I bought some of these because the ones that are there, I don't really like them. So I bought these. I'm not even sure this will fit. Depends on the size of braid, obviously. But yeah, I bought these two. And then I also bought a Davis pencil because mine is almost done. Like, it's now short. So I bought a new one. Yeah, this hair costed $12.90. These beads were 100 bob each. And this one, let's see, I'm sure it's about 40 bob. It's usually 40 bob. I was hoping. Wait, I have the receipt. Let me see. I 95. Yeah, it's 95 bob. So yeah, that's all I bought. Yep, let's see how this hairstyle comes out. If I look like a clown, I'm taking it out the following day. So yeah. guys, so I'm done doing my hair. I love it. The only issue is I don't know how tangled this weave is. She even told me, she was like, weaves zingine zinashikana haraka and some don't. So I hope this one is one of those that don't. But I love my hair so much. It came out how I envisioned it. I love it so much. I'll show you better when I'm at home. So now I'm going to get something to eat because I need to be in town until 12. There's an order I'm picking from MM Catering and we agreed to be ready by 12. So I'm going to get something to eat and then we wait for 12. This is my MM Catering order I told you about. These are called mitai or mitahi, something like that. And then these are kaimati. Let me open. So it's easier to open. Yeah. Those are kaimati. And those are mitai. Look at how cute my outfit is. I bought this cover up. I just bought it. I didn't even know how I was going to style it, but it was so cute. So I bought it at Kongoya for 350. And then this vest I bought it, I think, for 200, and this short. And then I decided, you know, let me wear it today. And this is so cute. I love it. I love how this looks so much, you guys. Today is actually a public holiday. I don't even know if it's Moi Day, if it's Huduma Day, I don't know. I just knew today was gonna be a public holiday, but I do not know what exactly it is we're celebrating. But I'm seeing on Instagram it's Huduma Day, but last year it was Moi Day. I don't know, I really do not know. I could be wrong. So today I'm going to be trying out Nigerian food with my friends. I wanted to order by myself, like just to order and pick it and then try by myself, but I wasn't really sure what to order. So when I asked my friend, she was like, oh, if you're not busy tomorrow, we can go together so that you try like 2-3 meals, you know. So that's what we're going to do today. And yeah, so you guys are gonna come with me, of course, and we'll see if I really or if I like Nigerian food.
Things or just me?
No, it's fine, even three, so we can share.
Yeah, we'll share everything. The jollof and egusi vegetable with ebba, and then
that egusi vegetable doesn't have meat.
It does.
Oh.
Hello. To make it theater.
Oh.
But jollof, can you make jollof? Are you me? No.
Yeah.
Offer the rice is that one. Ile kabisa you.
What kind of rice is it?
Karibu.
Thank you.
Safu. May I want warm water, please?
Warm?
Yeah.
And you?
This one is fine. Oh yeah. Shoes.
Mimi, I've said you're having the jollof.
Uh-huh. The jollof.
And you're having egusi. Egusi and ebba.
Okay.
And then we'll have...
So you're shy.
And then we'll have... You don't want a bono.
I don't want that slimy.
Then we'll have fufu. Oh no, you don't like fufu. We can have pound or 2 pieces of
protein. I don't know what fufu is.
You said you ate it and you didn't like it.
No, I don't know what it is. I ate it kitambo, like when I was young.
But we'll have pound.
What is it? Okay.
Pound is.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Come on, man. Mm-hmm. Pound with 2 pieces of protein, and then the egusi with the ebba and jollof rice, 2 pieces of protein.
Okay.
Yeah.
This one is
my voice.
No, tell us.
Okay, this is ebba, mm-hmm, and ogbono soup.
Mm-hmm.
This is pound and vegetable with pieces of meat.
Mm-hmm.
This is vegetable rice with this pomoya.
Sorry?
This is a pomoya.
Pomoya.
Yeah, this pomo, vegetable rice pomo, and just beef.
Mm-hmm.
This is the mighty jollof rice that everyone knows. And that one is moi moi. It's a mixture of beans and there's fish inside.
And egg.
And egg.
Maybe Shami Minacheni. And it's sticky.
Yeah, it's sticky.
Gosh.
Like that. Want to write bodied? We are not bodied anymore.
It's much, much later. Like it's night time, and us guys got carried away from eating. But I'm here to give you guys what my honest opinion on the food. Of course, it's my first time. I can't say like I hated this, I loved this. You know, you have to try like once or twice or from different people who've cooked it. But I personally love the jollof and the fried rice. Those ones are my favorite. Like it's just like it's rice, but a richer kind of rice. Like it doesn't taste flat. It tastes like it has so many things inside. That's how it tastes. So yeah, now I'm back home. Okay, so now that I'm back home, what I want to do is sort out these shoes. 90% of these shoes are mine, but I do not wear them. Some I just don't like them, or they just don't fit me well. I have a very funny kind of foot shape. My feet are so chubby, so they're not comfortable in some design of shoes like this one. Like this really hurt my feet a lot, you know, because what happens is when I wear, my foot is resting on this part. Aki won't understand me unless you have my kind of feet. My foot is resting on this part, so it gets painful. But these are very nice shoes, and they're still new, and they're still in good condition. But what I'm going to do is give them out to Wema Center. At least someone will wear them. But there's no need of me keeping these shoes here, and there's somebody who will use them, right? So I'm going to sort them out, and yeah, that's basically that. Which other ones am I giving out? I'm giving out these I'm giving out these mules by, I bought them from Forever Trendy. I do not like the quality of these shoes. They're still new as well, so I'm telling you, like all the shoes, most of the shoes I'm giving out here, see at Inimbaya, and we do not give out worn out clothes when we're taking them to the children's home. So yeah, like this one is a nice pair of shoe, but I don't like the quality, you know. Yeah, so let me sort them out, and then we'll see. For my sneakers, I think I'll keep all of them. These are not all of them, but these are just some of them because they can't fit in my room. Yeah, so let me sort them out. I'm putting them in this bag. My mom also put hers here, the ones that she's not wearing. Yep. Hiya guys, so this is what I've been able to get rid of. Some of these I also won't wear, but I'm just attached. Like this pair of shoes was my first pair of gladiators. You guys remember gladiators? Like when you were in primary, or yeah, when we were in primary is when they were in fashion. I had another pair that I was bought for, then they got spoiled. Then I found these and then I bought. So I'm just basically attached, but I know I won't wear. Yeah, I think that's the only pair of shoes that I can let go, but I don't want to let go. All these others I can wear. Yeah, that's basically that. Even these ones, because I just bought them this year, and I feel bad because they're nice, but then they're so uncomfortable to wear. Like maybe I can wear them when I'm like going to the beach, you know, just somewhere. So those are the two pair of shoes that I don't want to let go, but all the others have gone. Then this bag, and then that's all. Now I'm going to go to bed. Tomorrow, hopefully, I'll be picking my puppy. You guys remember the puppy that we shopped for earlier in this vlog? Yeah, tomorrow is when I'm picking the puppy. I was supposed to pick her today, but change of plans. So I'm picking her tomorrow. So that's what we're going to be doing tomorrow. I'm excited to meet her. I'm excited for Twinkie to meet her. I don't know if Twinkie will like her, but I mean, it's high time she gets someone to play with, you know. Although I know she won't like her. I don't know.
I just don't know how it will go. I'll update you guys. But yeah, so I picked the puppy yesterday. However, I came back home late. And then you know that excitement of having a new puppy. Everyone is just staring at her. So I didn't record. But I'm going to show you the puppy. She's so cute. My mom named her Queen. So that's her name. Her name is Queen. And yeah, so today I have a few things to do. I wasn't even supposed to leave the house, but there's a video idea I have. So I want to buy a product, and then I want to buy toys for the puppy because she's chewing on everything she's finding. So I want to get her toys, and then I want to go for grocery shopping on behalf of my mom. She's not going today. So yeah, that's all I have to do. I want to get ready and we go.
How much is this one? This, the tire? And this squeaky one?
Small one.
This, yeah. The puppy is 8 weeks old. Which one do you think I should buy? I got her this. She has one like this one.
What is
this? How much is it?
1100.
Wait, they're expensive.
Come, it's expensive.
So which one is cheap? Because you know at the end of the day she'll destroy them.
But come, come, please. This one, it's 900.
Mm-hmm.
They have like three, these three balls.
How much is
850.
Yeah, I think I'll take this. But I wanted something with a squeaky sound. You only have the Kong ones. Even this small one, Kabisa, is more than 1,000. This?
Yeah, that one is 1,000. And this one?
How much is it?
550.
Yeah. How does it work? Okay, I'll take that and this. I think that should be good. So, I wasn't even planning to buy these. Like, these were out of my plan. So, I was at Beyond Fruits. I don't know the name of this. Oh, it's called Nyali Links Arcade. So, there's a Beyond Fruits there. So, I came there. And then there's always this shop called Shakes and Cakes. And even from the name, it's just catchy and it's so cute. Like the signboard is so cute. So I decided to go inside. Oh, oh my god, you guys, it's so pretty inside there. I just had to order these cupcakes. I ordered a vanilla cupcake and did she call it blueberry donut? Because it's cute. As in, that place is cute and everything inside there is cute. So let's do a taste test. Let's try this cupcake. Ah, oh, it looks so yummy. This is so nice. Cupcake is a bit too sweet for me. Now let's try this. This looks so yummy. I didn't want to buy it. Yeah, it's raspberry and then with the white chocolate on top. Ah, this is nice.
So guys, this is Queen. This is the puppy we shopped for this week. This is the puppy I went to get this week, and her name is Queen. As I said, my mom gave her the name Queen, and I think she's a beautiful queen. She's so playful, jumpy, you know, she's so funny, and it's so beautiful to have a puppy around. So yeah, say hi Queen. Say hi. Say hi. She's a bit sleepy though. I woke her up. She was asleep. I just carried her. So that's why she's dull. But she's playful. Oh my goodness. She's eating everything. Alright guys, it's time for me to end this vlog here. I'll see you guys on my next vlog or my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell. And I'll see you next time.